Martinez the batter, and the 2-1 pitch is low. Three balls and a strike. Martinez 1-for-4 tonight. It'll be followed by Jones on deck. Milwaukee leading 4-3 here in the eighth.
I first developed a love for baseball probably when I was about 6 years old. I grew up in Detroit and the baseball team was winning a lot at that time. Around the time I was about 8 years old, I'm standing at second base in a baseball game and I was starting to think to myself, well, I'd rather stay out of the game and keep track of the stats of the game. I think at that point it started to become more evident that I was going to announce baseball games rather than play them. Over the course of this season, there's 162 games. There's at least 750 players at any given time, so there's a lot of information to keep track of. I've got to be able to access that information right away. I think a lot of people think that baseball broadcasters, especially at the top level, have a lot of people helping them. We don't. OneNote acts as my cheat sheet. It's got all my information right there at my fingertips where I can get it. So all the work I've done throughout the day, it's right there. I have to do a ton of prep and research throughout the day, so OneNote helps me do it from anywhere. If I'm at the batting cage, if I'm in the clubhouse, I can do it on my phone, or I can be at the coffee shop and work off my tablet. I can be at home off the desktop. OneNote helps me pull together all the information I have, whether it's off the web or an email or just talking to people, you know, the players, and I have to find all this information, put it all in one place. So when I arrive for the ball game, it's all there. When I'm in the booth, something can happen in a moment's notice. For instance, what if we turn a triple play? I gotta be able to figure out, when's the last time we turned a triple play? If there's a historical moment or a long game, any situation, I've got a library of information, and OneNote is my source for all that stuff. So if I need to come up with something, I'm able to find it really quickly. OneNote's forever changed the way that I do my job, and now looking back, I don't know how I ever did anything without it.